Hertzinger went to the whip on War Admiral, running on the outside. As they came down the home stretch, it was do or die. Thoroughbred against thoroughbred. But Sea-Biscuit would not be denied. Veteran of 83 hard-fought races, Sea-Biscuit was winning, going away. But it was more than a test of victor and vanquish that day. It was the blood of man-o-war and the two greatest living exponents of the bluegrass tradition.